and it's going to be a hold against Dallas.